Hey, what's up, guys? We're here at Gateway Rifle and Pistol Club, trying out a new magazine I got for the Glock 17 Gen 4. I'm going to let my son put some rounds through it. We're using some full metal jacket, 124 grain rounds. So I'm going to take the camera. I'm going to let Nico get at it. Eye protection.
I feel the difference.
Yeah, it's a heavier bullet. I can see more. Dark under the canopy.
I'm gonna try it.
Go for it. Oh, that's loud.
Target fell.
Patriot. Killed it.
Killed it. Hold up.
The wind's blowing it down.
It's starting to hurt.
Cheap take. Go ahead, let me see you put one in the corner of the edge of the tape of the paper while it's moving.
Edge of the paper?
Right in the corner of it while it's flapping around. Empty.
Open the last round, too.
See? Stayed open on the last round.
That's the one that hit me.
And that is that.
Well, Nico didn't save any rounds in a 33-round magazine, so I've got 17 rounds in a regular magazine. Loving that smooth trigger.
Here.
Grain. This is Blazer Brass. Kicking up all the dust and tank.
Oh, that was a flyer. And that's how you do that.
He's gonna take out some blazer brass. 115 grams. There's no hairy armpits and gun shooting. Empty. Nice. That's shooting, hot. Son.